Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And oh boy, do we have a lot of stuff to scan. Okay, well. We don't see anyone else out here just yet, so that's cool. Let's see what we got here. Use that. Take that. Go ahead and spend our points. All right. Well, let's see if we can't find a way out of here. Well, things are looking up already. Got another wormhole here. Oh. Forgotten. Not safe. You would think, with a name like Forgotten, there wouldn't be anybody there. But I guess that's not how it works. feel like these data and relic sites are incorrectly named. My experience, forgotten and unsecured means there's a bunch of dudes there guarding it. Unsecured, allegedly. That was weird. Got a lot of wormholes in this system. So that's everything then. Okay. So I guess the question is, which wormhole do I want to try? None of them are at the same spot, so hard to say whether these are repeats. I guess we'll go start with this one.
Warp drive active.
Okay, well, here goes nothing. Six, four, nothing on scan.
Warp drive active.
All right. Secured. Curious. Because I know there's a wormhole there, right? Too much sense. Unless that wormhole collapsed, since that's possible. Wait. That's my safe spot, not the wormhole. Right? That one's the wormhole. Yeah, there we go. Right. Well, we'll check in on this just to, I
Warp drive
guess,
active.
verify. That it is how I think it is. Okay. Deformed. Okay. Really? Okay, well.
Warp drive active.
That's cool. Was J151429. Let's try this one.
Warp drive active.
Not gonna try scanning everything in this wormhole. I'm just gonna see if it takes me back to non-wormhole space. So, J164223. Okay. That one's not looking good. J115347.
Warp drive active.
Think they lose stability based on how much mass has passed through them. Could be wrong about that. J16423. And back we go. J252 4 3. I'm probably making a mess of these wormholes, but hopefully we're figuring out how this works. Yeah, it's getting late. Right. J164223 and back again. J115658.
Warp drive active.
J101 3. And one more. Okay. 6 4 2 2 3. Cool. All right. So,
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, well, we have found our way back to normal space finally. And tomorrow, we'll see if we can't get home with our loot. So that would be awesome. But for today, that's going to have to be it. So until next time, have a good one.